Today we have a great and exciting show. I'm your host, Eric, and in the house we have Shadows of Confusion, a special talented rap group that will perform their skills by taking rap to a unique level of art. The show is being focused on Shadows of Confusion, not only for their great skills, but also for the three rounds that they won at the JMP talent shows, taking first place at the final round. So don't move and stay tuned because Shadows of Confusion, The Bomb, Three Blonde Girls, and Heart and Soul are in the house. Guys, please introduce yourselves.
I'm Obvious. And I'm the proverbial Enigma Mindbender.
I'm Axiom Professor T.
And all the thought and fluctuation is ruinism.
Great. First of all, how and when was the group formed?
Okay, the group was formed basically because me and Mike, we hooked up through high school and it was formed in 1991.
Okay. And why did you guys pick the name Shadows of Confusion, and what meaning does the name have?
We picked the name Shadows of Confusion because no other name can represent us. Mm-hmm. And what it means is, it's self-explanatory, what is a shadow of confusion? That's what we want the people to know.
Okay. Are you guys being produced by anyone?
We just kind of working with this man named Teddy Styles, mm-hmm. and just basically creating our own stuff in our lab.
Okay, and all the lyrical songs that you guys are going to be performing today, are they original in every aspect?
Yes, in every aspect. Even the way we choreographed it, the way all our movements and just the lyrics, they're all original. We wrote it all.
Okay, and are you guys being managed by anyone?
Basically, we self-manage, but you know, if anybody out there want to say anything to us, you know, come too.
Okay, great. What is your ultimate goal as a group?
Basically, we just want to get into the rap field, show our skills, be able to produce other people, and, you know.
Mm-hmm. Could I get in there? And basically, we just want to take it, like, rap to the next level.
Right,
you know what I'm saying?
Right.
To show that, yeah, show that West Coast rap isn't all about, you know, gangster rapping and 40s and blunts.
Yeah.
And, you know what I'm saying? It's about skills, so mm-hmm. that's basically what we want to do.
Okay, and do you guys have any shout-outs for anyone out there? Anybody?
Just our clique, Lost Dimensions.
And Chris and Courtney, Big Bill, Silhouette.
Yeah, Rugged Outlaw, Lost Dimensions.
Okay. What about you guys and at the end?
Like I said, Terrence, my boy Chris, Rugged Outlaw, Teddy Styles.
You know, I want to give a shout out to my mom.
That's right.
And finally, what is the first rap you guys are performing for us? The name of the rap?
What I Can Do. It's called What I Can Do.
What I Can Do?
Yeah.
Okay, well, here's Shadows of Confusion performing What I Can Do.
Yo, this is the Shadows of Confusion. Whack MCs, they often try to test, but you know, we don't got time for that, so we just walk away. But you know, we coming through, and I'ma let my man, Mindbender, get on the mic and let all you whack MCs know what we can do.
I'll extinguish the sun and eat the earth when I'm done. Pulverize MCs with the spikes on my tongue. I'll separate the ocean, take a walk in the abyss. Create a whole planet, crack a mountain with my fists. Fly through the galaxy, annihilate the crew. Collapse a supernova with the things that I could do. Escape a black hole, then defy gravity. Redefine a light year, do it just for clarity. Return back to earth with the lion of a roar. I'll plunge through the mantle just to reach the core. Hold it in my palms and extinguish all the flames. The earth turns cold and the enigma bears the blame. Mindbender's in the place with the things that I could do. Snatch the mic from your hand, think about it, now I'm through. I'll dwell in the atmosphere, align all the planets. Create a new galaxy and act just like a planet. What I could do.
What I can do.
Ain't no mortal than this world can touch. What I can do.
What I can do.
What I can do.
Ain't no mortal when the world can stop. What I can do.
What I can do.
No matter. The influctuation is not to be slept on. I hit you in your mask with bullets made out of Teflon prone. Ruinism is risen with a vision that can turn your flesh and bone into stone. My aggression is silently passed in collage, camouflage into the barrage, cast it from artillery through artery, capillary, and various plexus. Perplex, this is when I'm censoring books. I can thrust 187 prongs that attach like hooks. I rip in many directions like limbs. I strike stems that cause quadriplegic results. Snail revolts, your entire infantry disappear when I separate the assholes. Asphyxiate throats with portable gas bolts, catapults blaze into barricades. I crouch then lunge when I tear a cage of ribs. Explode cribs with ad-libs. My vocab gives me a chance to psychologically stab.
What I can do.
What I can do.
There ain't no mortal when the world can stop. What I can do.
What I can do.
What I can do. What can stop what I can do.
Ha, what I can do.
Yo, what I can do.
It's not a mortal when this world can stop. What I can do.
What I can do.
Ha, what I can do.
Ain't no mortal in this world. Yeah.
I can bomb Earth. Compress it to the size of a globe in a freaky black hole mode.
Implode.
When I plant landmines in the sands of time, leave you lost in space.
Harassed by his design. Yeah.
When it comes to feats of the mind, my fifth dimensional method of rhyme is still undefined. The ninth wonder who flows like a cataract. And when I reach my climax, I can make the universe collapse.
When not, manipulate. Like the mountains slant the ocean, twirl the world in whimsical motion, stalk through the galaxy, lick the sun, kick a crater in the moon, grab the stars one by one.
It's like that.
Create a constellation, make it read obvious. Now my name's all across the nation. I knock the planets off the axis. I drink the Milky Way and chew up the wackest. What I can do.
What I can do.
There ain't a mortal when the world can stop. What I can do.
What I can do.
What I can do.
Not a mortal when this world can stop what I can do.
What he can do.
Ah, what he can do.
There ain't no mortal when the world can stop what we can do.
Ah, what we can do.
Yo, what we can do.
There's not a mortal when this world can stop Shadows of Confusion.
Yeah.
Don't stop.
Don't quit.
Word like you don't stop.
Sit back, relax, and let your mind go. Step into the realm and get captured by the flow.
Sit back, relax, and let your mind go.
Step into the realm and get captured by the flow.
You don't stop.
And you don't quit. Shadows of Confusion in the house, and we reckon, yeah.
Hi, my name is Alice.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Jeanette.
I'm Debbie.
It's a shame how you mortals feel the terror. We never let us still survive, that's why we live forever.
Crews, I smash him in the battle, then I crash him. Split spines, fracture minds, puncture lungs,
leave him strong.
You can't contest, I sequester a fester. Induce them a rap, then I laugh at you just a roar. It's professor, concise when I chop crews in decibels with syllables. They pitiful, I leave them on the store, I'm a pawn. You would have for this, and diminishing the flurry. The words of a fest with my verbs leave them stretch. There's no way to defend, I'll annihilate an abdomen. I'm the toxin, knives and earth the specimens. Eat your heart like venison and then descend. Because I'm menacing.
Come on, it's a shame how you mortals feel the terror. We never let us survive, that's why we live forever.
It's a shame how you mortals feel the terror. We never let us survive, that's why we live forever.
In that gratitude, I appear with the dagger in my palm. I'm here to take your soul and your corpse, I'll embalm. It's sort of IV to drain your brain fluid. I'll snatch out your liver and place my teeth through it. Shadow boxing with the demons that dwell inside my mind. Annihilate the brain, disintegrate your spine. Possessed with the soul of the reaper in my heart. Snatch your thoughts as I was free, cause I was evil from the start. Mass murdering, I'm hurtling atoms in my sleep. My afterglow exudes evil, phantom light when I creep. Imperishable death, immortals fill the terror. We never let ourselves survive, that's why we live forever.
Exhuming your corpse just for sport, hiss the shadows. Creeping through the morgue with the sound of a death
rattle.
Borders that I sever. I'm clever with the murders. I'm looking in your shadow, so don't come any further. Attacking my victims, slicing them with precision. I'm coming as a blur, destroying your vision. Incisions leave a body drained. Blood is leaking from your chest, and it's hard to contain. Pain is engraved in the brain. Having hallucinations of your game.
Being slain.
It's a shame how you mortals
feel the terror.
And I never
let us all survive. That's why we live forever.
It's a shame how you mortals feel the terror. We never let us all survive. That's why we live forever. It's a shame how your mortals feel the terror. We never let us survive, that's why we live forever. The voices of stratum's vocabulary. Cataclysmic and rhythmic sound variation. Literally, it'll be difficult. Lyrical and rhythmical rhymes riddle thee. I'm facing the celestial flame in the west direction. Incineration, forget about matching my word configuration. Magnetism can attract the cohesion needed to make interceptions. Deceptions coming, I summon shadows when I cast an overcame spell over the rain. Brains I'm numbing, I'm developing acid eye drops. When you think you've seen no sign of me, out the sky drops. Ruin, nism is in you at a blink of an eye, catapulting over your fortress and completing a metamorphosis, littering body parts all over the campus. I'm marketing flesh potpourri in a spray, then engage pulling your thoughts like origami. Never saw me, deoxygenate your heart valves like a siphon. I'm a tsunami. I'm causing insomnia, elimination of an army of 2010 regiments. Evidence gets disintegrated. Even the armor of your metal tank gets penetrated. It's a shame how you mortals feel the terror. We never let it still survive. That's why we live forever. It's a shame how you mortals feel the terror. We never let it still survive. That's why we live forever.
It's a shame how you mortals feel the terror. We never let it still survive. That's why we live forever.
It's a shame how your mortals feel the terror. We never let us so survive, that's why we live forever. Shadows of confusion worldwide. It's on, yeah. Professor T, Mind Bender, obvious. And the ruinism coming at you like that.
Watch this, the Russian in front of the case, but I'm not for sure. Hear what we are gonna do. Turn it up!
Volume make this shit.
Won't you take me away? Dream lover, come rescue me. Take me up, take me down, take me anywhere you want to, baby, now. I need you so desperately. Won't you please come around? Cause I want to share forever with you, baby. Yeah. With you, baby.
Maybe all you need is a shoulder to cry on. If that's a fact, then I'll be more than you ever could dream of. If all you need is my time, which I've got plenty of, I'll dedicate all my love unto you only, baby. I'm gonna stay by your side, be there to cheer you on, and let you know everything will be alright. With what you're going through, I wanna be down. I wanna be down with you, no matter the time of day or night, it's true. I wanna be down.
Welcome back to In the House. Now, I'd like to welcome Arthur Pope, our special guest of the week from the city of Long Beach. Welcome, Arthur.
How you doing?
All right. First of all, what is your occupation and what responsibilities does it have?
I work with disabled kids and adults and in the community, and my responsibilities are teaching them independent living skills.
Great. And what do you do in your spare time?
In my spare time, I kick it around the hoods where I grew up and stuff, talk to young brothers and sisters about just doing positive things rather than just hanging and gangbanging.
Okay, so what other advice besides that advice do you have for them, for the young viewers out there?
You know, sex is out there, age is out there. Yeah. Everybody, you know, if you're going to do it, wear a condom.
Right.
And just, you know, if you got a goal, you know, try to reach that goal. Don't let nothing get in your way.
Right. Do you have any shout-outs?
I want to send a shout-out to my mom and my newlywed wife.
All right.
And, you know, God bless my baby and everybody out there.
Thank you for coming to In the House and spending some time with us.
All right. Thanks, man.
All right.
All right.
Yeah, this was our show. I'd like to thank God. I'd like to thank all the technical people. I'd like to thank all my guests. Shout-out to Confucian, The Bomb, the blonde girls that were here dancing. I'd like to thank Arthur Pope and everybody watching out there. See you next week. And here we are left out with Shadows of Confusion. Also, happy birthday, Felicia. Happy birthday, brother, and everybody else. See ya.
All right, check it out. Freestyle. It's like freestyle. If I let go of the microphone, I'll be like melting, cause I'm the greatest in this peninsula. I step to my perimeter, huh, and get faded like a bowl haircut. So who's next to get ripped guts when I drop dope cuts? And get on stage and only leave after I rip it up. Sometimes I get grimmer, then reap. When I sleep, you fall deep into my subconscious. When I launch this verb, you can't escape my caper, slur my words, and death occurs, blurs in your vision. When I enter my 17th parallel dimension, it tastes good when I'm devouring your bone marrow, the new pharaoh of the 20th century AD. Hey, he be that kid that tried to test the shadows in the parking lot and got eaten up, almost got beaten up. Speak up if you think you can eliminate the enigma, my bender ascender.
My mind state's delirium, cerebral malfunctions leave you anemic. Bulimic MCs become compulsive, your heart tones are fatal. You hit the flat line as I submerge your cradle. Now your soul is in my palm. I amputate limbs and watch your skeleton dissolve. My kid-